आय एम डॉक्टर मंजिरी जगताप, प्रैक्टिसिंग डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट इन ठाणे. डर्मेटोफाइटोसिस और टीनिया इन्फेक्शन आर फंगल इन्फेक्शन कॉज्ड बाय डर्मेटोफाइट. इट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ फंगस दैट इनवेड एंड ग्रो इन डेड केराटिन ऑफ द स्किन, हेयर एंड नेल्स. दे टेंड टू ग्रो आउटवर्ड ऑन स्किन प्रोड्यूसिंग अ रिंग लाइक पैटर्न. दे आर वेरी कॉमन इन वार्म एंड ह्यूमिड लोकल एनवायरमेंट. नाउ आई विल टेल यू फ्यू पॉइंट्स टू अवॉइड these fungal infections. When you get infection, avoid steroid containing creams available in the local market. Many creams which they claim to be antifungal are actually steroid based cream that worsens the infection. They make the fungus more resistant, recurrent and contagious. Daily wash and iron your clothes and undergarments. Avoid mixing clothes and towels with others. Avoid wearing tight clothes, jeans and shoes. Sweat and dampness create ideal environment for the growth of the fungus. Take daily baths with antifungal soaps which are recommended by your dermatologist. Once a day bath is enough, but however, a shower is advisable after gymming or after severe sweating. Keep your nails short. Avoid using the same nail clipper for infected and uninfected nails. Keep yourself dry. Keep your feet, groins and other folds of your body clean and dry. These are most commonly affected areas because of dampness in those areas. Antifungal soap and powders help in prevention of the infection. Talk to your dermatologist for these powders and soaps. Get your family treated. Let your dermatologist know if any other family members are also infected and get them treated. Most important is stick to the therapy. Only dermatologist can give you a proper solution for the problem. Stopping the treatment prematurely leads to recurrence of infection. Compliance is the key to successful treatment of fungal infection.